I wish first to express to you my very great pleasure at being here today. My husband and I have been most profoundly moved by your hospitable welcome and would like you to know how very grateful we are to you all for the work that you do. We understand that in the turbulence of this anxious and active world, many of you are leading uneventful, lonely lives, where dreariness is the enemy. Perhaps you don't understand that on your steadfastness and ability to withstand the fatigue of dull, repetitive work depend in great measure the happiness and prosperity of the community as a whole. The upward course of a nation's history is due, in the long run, to the soundness of heart of its average men and women. May you be proud to remember how much depends on you, and that even when your life seems most monotonous, what you do is always of real value and importance to your fellow.
Well, let's have a wonderful time. Well, let's have